A passionate look, touch, or a hug on a plant is enough to open your inner eyes. Then going for a serious yoga or other therapies. With this quote, we are going to start our chapter, Plant Life. Good afternoon, dear children. Welcome once again to another session of EVS Interactive Class. Children, as you all know that we are on chapter Plant Life. And in this session, we will continue the topic Shoot System, in which we were discussing about the different parts of shoot system. As you know, that shoot system consists of stem, leaf, flower and fruit, in which we had discussed about the stem part, and in our last session we had discussed about the different types of plants on the basis of stem. And on the basis of stem, we had done that five types of plants are there: trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. Now today we will continue to this topic. Let's talk about one of the parts of shoot system, that is flower. The flower is usually the colorful and attractive part of a plant. Rather, it is the most beautiful part of the plant. Flowers have bright color. Also, some flowers have strong fragrance and sweet nectar to attract animals, birds, insects, so that they help in reproduction process. In this way, we can say that the primary purpose of a flower is reproduction. Means flowers are the reproductive part of a flowering plant. Look at these blooms. Such vibrant colors. Don't you feel refreshed? Of course, yes. Children, one more thing here I want to say, that these are the flowers which get transformed into fruits. Means only flowering plants have fruits. Coming to the next part of shoot system, and that is fruits. As I have told you that flowers give rise to fruit. So fruits are the sweet and fleshy product of a plant that can be eaten as food, and they contain seeds inside them. Now here you can see fruits of different varieties, different colors and different flavors, you can see. And these fruits are rich in vitamins and minerals. They protect us from diseases.